Hello, my name is Mike, and today I want to quickly show you how you can embed forms inside other forms in WordPress. Embedding forms this way not only saves you the time of recreating the fields, but it allows you to collect the data in both places. Let's get to it. We're going to need to create a new form and already have a different form ready to embed into this new one. I'll use the standard contact form for embedding, and then create a new one to embed it into. Let's call it Advanced Contact Form. Okay, so what additional information do we want to gather? Well, let's pretend I wanted to add the contact form to a troubleshooting page. Maybe eventually my company will be big enough to have its own support department, but for now, we just have me answering emails. So I'll add a drop-down field at the top that will collect what type of issue this person is having. An issue installing, an issue making payments, or an issue using our product. Then I'll add an embed form field and choose the contact form. While you won't see all the fields listed, you can still style the whole form using the CSS layout classes. I'm going to make the whole embedded form a bit smaller and do the same to the drop-down field. Okay, let's preview our form. Awesome! There's our form with the contact form fields included. And if we fill out the form and go to the entries section of Formidable, you can see that we have two form entries now. One for our contact form and one for our new advanced contact form. Very handy. And that's how you can embed a form inside another form in WordPress. Subscribe for more form building and WordPress tips, and I'll see you next time.